Hey dudes and dudettes, Downloaded here, and where the fuck's my single content been? Fuck me. Yes, I have returned to playing games by myself. I know it's been a while, I need to catch up on every other single fucking piece of content I've been doing, but I have got a backlog of collabs, which is great to have. If you notice, the channel has been leaning more towards collabs. It's all good, it's all part of the plan. Plan I constantly change on the fucking fly. But this is Pug Riders. I was so in tune with my intro that I completely forgot about the image on the screen. What the actual fuck am I looking at? But yeah, this was a challenge set by ScottishGeeks a little while ago. It was a 9-minute challenge. It was, you had to do it unedited. 9 minutes, you had to beat a certain score. I can't remember what the fuck this score is, so that's good. It's a great start. I will actually look at the score, because Astravexs actually beat it, saying that. So I will look up the score. Give me a few seconds. This is the kind of preparedness that makes me a professional arsehole. Not a professional YouTuber, professional arsehole. I'm just gonna check the score after it. So he did it in under like 3 minutes or something. I ain't doing that shit. Oh, there you are. 4,783. So let's aim for 5k. I've never played this before, but what I have to do, I'm gonna do it on my phone right here, is I'm gonna set a timer for 9 minutes. I got a 9-minute timer for my phone. If I get the right tutorials, I'll be able to put the thing somewhere over there. Anyway, I put my fucking camera. There's gonna be a timer on the screen, hopefully, even if it's just a generic timer. Fuck it. Okay. In 3, 2, 1, begin! Stop the clock! What do I do? I hit space to jump. Okay. I did it. I'm a jockey eating hot dogs. Whoa, okay, there's a giant bomb. The hills have eyes. They have mouths as well. Oh no, everything's falling apart. And it's getting faster. Oh, I can triple jump. Okay, I did not know that. Why was I not there? Why is my dog wearing a jacket now? Why did I die? What happened? Where am I? Who am I? What the hell is going on? Okay, 3 jockeys. Okay, I can triple jump. Okay, now I know this. It'll help vaguely. Oh, I had 4 jockeys. I got a Viking! A Shovel Knight! Shovel Knight is on the screen. Hello. Why do the hills have eyes? Oh, God. Oh, okay. Speeding up now. Speeding up now. We're going fast. We're going fast. I jumped into that. That's good. Hello, Pac-Man. Bye, Pac-Man. Oh, Pac-Man's still here. Some other dude got fucked. Okay. All right. It's okay. Oh, we all died. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. Nothing to worry about. The sun has a face. This universe is strange and I don't like it. Oh dear, they didn't like it either, so they fucked off. Oh great, the guy died as I jumped. Oh dear. Oh, that pug is not happy. I know he's got his tongue out. Why are dogs eating dogs? You know, I'm not trying to do bestiality porn here, that's the serious question. Dog eat dog has taken on a new meaning. I cannot get- It's not Jack Skeleton! Oh, cool! I can live with that! Hello! 4! I've got 4! I had 4! No, I've got 4! I think I got 4! I don't know! I can't concentrate on everything because it's going faster now! Oh dear! Oh dear! I got fucked! Okay! Oh, this is getting way too hard! Ah! No! Oh, I need another dude to sacrifice! Thank you! Oh! This is not easy for me anyway. I hate platformers. But it is, it's just runner platformers anyway. I've never been good at them. But that's why I chose to accept this challenge. So I can make others look good. My failure, and I headbutted a bomb. Don't do that with dogs at home, kids. Oh, okay. That should have killed me. How many jumps can you guys do? I mean, Christ. Eat all the hot dogs. Eat all the hot dogs! Oh, which one am I? Oh, okay. I seem to be the one further back then. Okay. Here we go. At the start of the hot dog Grand National. I'll just land on the bomb. It's fine. I'll land on that one too. It's fine. Why is my pug naked? I didn't agree to this. I did not agree to this at all. Okay, we still got plenty of time. I just checked. The time is on our side. And that dog got fucked. That's not what I want to see. I love puppies. I love dogs. Doggies are the best. Oh, not that one though. He died. He failed. What the fuck is that one dressed as? I can't tell. I cannot see. And now everything's going to shit. Okay, I'll just lie on top of the barrier. I'm pretty sure I just fucked the game here. Oh, wow. My eyes hurt already. And now they hurt. Okay. Barely doing this. Oh, I can click. That's much better. Fuck your space to jump. I'm gonna click. I'm gonna pretend that's gonna help me in any way, because that just screwed me over. Okay. Wait, what? What happened there? I can't go that high? Is that what I'm supposed to take from that? Is that what I'm supposed to take from that? I don't know. Apparently the ceiling can kill me, and there's no ceiling here. I don't know why there's not a ceiling here. This is bullshit! And I have one dressed as a chicken now. Okay, and an astronaut? Okay, yeah, you can die from going too high. Oh, I was Goku and then I died. Great! Oh, wow, I'm already halfway through the time, and I am sucking dong. It's fine, we need a good last attempt. I realized that jumping too high is killing me, and yet I'm still doing it. Because I'm a sensible person. This is how you play games, people. You can learn from your mistakes. You keep making them, repeatedly, over and over again. Like that. Oh, okay, that worked out nicely, actually. That didn't. Why am I doing that? Why am I keeping making the same mistakes? Why am I looking at pugs riding hot dogs? Why are they changing their costumes? There's a lot of why in this fucking game. You know, why is this a thing? Who came up with this idea? Who thought this was the thing they had to create? And why did that mountain stick his tongue at me? I saw that shit. I think I didn't. I'm putting you on a list. I'm putting you on Chris Jericho's list. I'm gonna die because I fucking went up in the air again. Why can I not stop doing that? I don't know. Let's all go. Let's all go and have fun. And there we go. Nice and slow. Oh, he's got Mushroom Head. Do you remember that band, Mushroom Head? I can't remember much about him. I know people who do remember him. But that's not me. Okay. That's right. Let's take you. We got a whole bunch of people now. Gang bang! Right, there we go, Dan. Yes! Yes, Dan! Yes! No, Dan! You're starting to do it again. Oh, Jesus Christ, I lost everything and everyone, and now I'm dead. Oh, no. I've still got 2 minutes and a half, I think. It's all good. We ain't getting 5k, though. That's not happening. We're not pro enough for that. But this is certainly a very visually striking game as well. Oh, dear. My dogs are naked. Apart from one. Took that like a champ, holy shit. Come on. Oh, boo! Don't blow up my dog. No, no, no! That was a sequence of fuck-ups right there. Can I just get a 3K, please? I can't do this game very well. I don't do runner games. I don't do many games on fucking itch.io that well. And I have another one to record, and that's gonna go fucking horribly. Probably not as horribly as this. But the challenge is not set to a time limit. It's set to completion. Ah, shit! I feel sorry for all these dog murders. I like hot dogs too. Why can't I have hot dogs? Can I have hot dogs, please? I saw the jump. I saw it. I saw it. Pyramid Head! Hello! What? You are really out of place here. I suppose Jack Skeleton was as well, after saying that. Oh dear. Oh, Pac-Man's dead. Oh, we're all dead. Okay. I'm down to my final minute. Yeah, this has been a train wreck from start to finish. Oh well. It's all in the name of fun, eh? And it reminds people why I don't play games alone. because I just fucking suck all the dick. And I'm not even a homosexual, and I suck penis. But I should probably start doing it. I'd probably be good at it, judging by what's happening in this game. Oh well, Shovel Knight, you're my last hope. You fucking suck, Shovel Knight. Let's go! Last run. We'll call this the last run. I think my 9 minutes will be up by the time I fuck up on this. It should be the last run. And who's that supposed to represent in the lever? Is that supposed to represent someone? Or is that just a thing? You know, it's just like, hey, I gotta put my pug in a cool jacket, you know? That's quite cool. I think my time is up. 10 seconds. I'll do one more, fuck it. We'll take it to the time. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I meant to kill them all. There you go. Done. Well, that was Pug Riders, a game about pugs riding hot dogs, and made no fucking sense. A nice idea, though. Very cheerful, very colourful. Everything's got a smile, which is fucking creepy. I don't know why people find that cute. That was a moth. Yeah, I've never been good at these games, and I got nowhere near the score. If you guys can, go right ahead, take up the 9-minute challenge, go check out ScottishGeeks and Astravexs. Remind yourself not to watch my single content, because I'm fucking atrocious. Go watch my collab content instead, and all the people I play with. That's a much better idea. Do that instead. Although I do have another chance to record, so whatever, do what you like. Thank you all for watching. Just remember, you don't have to be mental to watch this channel, but it certainly fucking helps. Ta-ra!
I need to get myself away from Dan. Well, the dinosaur's coming and he don't start coming. He's at my door. I'm calling the police. Can't get away from Dan. He's here. Please go away, Dan! Dan, put it down! Dan!